everyone. Welcome back to Honeydale Farm. It's Saturday the 20th, and it's Shane's birthday. So we'll want to give him a hot pepper today. But other than that, I don't think we really have anything going on. Where is she? Oh, wow. We have a lot of these people maxed out. We'll probably get a bouquet today. We want to give somebody some flowers so we can start raising them up to 10 hearts. Shane is going to be maxed out today. Shane will not be getting flowers. That's not going to happen. Poor Alex is really down the bottom here. I guess that's because we don't have any love gifts for him. But anyway, let's get on with our day. The weather is going to be clear. And spirits are mildly perturbed. I don't know if, if we want to go fishing anyway. Hey, Evelyn, thanks. That was sweet of you. Don't we have another quest for her? I don't think we ever gave her the leak. No, we didn't. So we'll take care of our chores and then we'll go see Shane and bring him a birthday present. Let's empty out our inventory here. We'll bring Shane a birthday present, Evelyn a leak. A leek for Evelyn, hot pepper for Shane. Should we bring Evelyn a gift too? Let's bring her a beet. Where is she at? We still have two more hearts for her. Okay. And do we have any apricots? Let's bring our apricots with us too. We can give these out to some people. Copper. Where are they at? These are the bobbers that people use to, that most people seem to prefer to catch legendaries. Your fishing bar, it decreases slower. I want to say 66% slower. So we're going to try these out. They only take copper and sap. So let's just grab a bit of sap. Okay, so we have some gifts. We can make some things. You know, things. Do we want to take Dish of the Sea? Let's take one of those. Oh, that's new. Let's cook that up. And a pumpkin soup. Yes, I like that. Vincent likes these. Jazz likes plum pudding. Penny. Or what's his face who lives on the beach? Elliot likes this. Start getting rid of some of this food. Okay. Let's get back to our chores again. It's the 20th. These are done in 7 days. Let's replant blue jazz. I wouldn't usually keep these potatoes, but they're what you use hash browns in Dish of the Sea recipes, so I think I'm going to. But the regular cauliflower, I don't think we need. The gold we want to keep just for the summer luau. And in case there's a quest or something for them. But other than that, we don't need more than that. I wonder if I could get that bait bucket to work. Not to work, but to sync up, so like when I wake up in the morning, it's done. Maybe we won't, maybe we won't pick it up tomorrow, and we'll do it first thing in the morning. Hello! How is everyone doing? Everyone looks fine. Sorry you're not ecstatically happy. I would much rather everybody be really happy. Why you're not, I have no idea. Well, that's not true. It's because we don't go to bed until 2 o'clock. Why that matters is what I don't know. And I think if we're not already, we're darn close to being caught up with our eggs. Very close. Hey everyone! And Peggy. Is that everything? Looks like it. And you may go outside as well. I'd like a truffle today, Peggy. Since we have apricots in our inventory, we'll just shake that and get a couple more. And apricots are one of those gifts that everybody likes, so it's not a love gift or anything, but I don't think that matters. Yes. I don't like this stone there. It doesn't like blend right. We'll get a round stone and put that there. Do you know what else I think we're gonna do? Let's get some boards and a round stone. Yeah. That's cute. I like that. Sure, I like that. But let's stop being ridiculous. She's got places to be. And I'm gonna try and resist the urge to to harvest that bait there. If I can leave it till tomorrow morning, maybe it'll sync up, so it'll be done first thing in the morning from now on. Okay, let's go. Hey, Pam. It was an accident. I'm sorry. Did we just lose friendship with Pam? No, she's still at 10. That's good. I wish a team of elves would come during the night and tidy my house. I could sure go for some parsnips. That was really weird. Have you ever seen all that conversation? I never have. That was bizarre. Oh. Is Harvey in here? He is. Here, Harvey, would you like a cup of coffee? I know. Well, I'm glad. Oh, we want to do that. Let's go get an anchovy real quick. You know what else we want to do? We want to go to the beach to look for glass shards and to check our crab pots. We don't need anything from the crab pots anymore, but I mean, since we have them out, it's a shame not to just, you know, use them. And what were we? Oh, we were looking for fish. Sardine, anchovy or something? Anchovy. Anchovy. One anchovy. One cup of coffee or 10, you know. Whatever it takes. No trouble at all. Happy to do it. A leak and a beat. Would you like a present? You are welcome. Aw, I'm really happy. And how about a leak for George? Sorry about that. Let's see. Done. And nice. Another 10 hearts. Good, good. What time does Shane go to the bar? Good job. Is that a hint? Would you like a cup of coffee? You're welcome. Well, it's nice of you to call your grandma. I'm sure she appreciates it. But I was really looking for your little brother. I should have brought pomegranates with me, but I didn't. Are they still at the library? I didn't think they would be there. No. Oh well. Sorry, kids. No sweets for you guys today. nice. Nice, nice, nice. That's exactly what we wanted. Oh, I should have saved those pepper poppers. I have that, like, fishing and luck food on me that I was gonna try. I'm just gonna try out and see how we did. Okay, that was the last artifact that we could only find on the beach. Where are we at with those? We need to ship all of the bars. We need to ship beer, some more produce, flowers, mead, a duck feather. We still don't have a duck feather from our duck. Cherries. We have a cherry tree by the pond. I think these are the rest of the fruit trees too. We're doing pretty good with that. But artifacts is what we were looking for. There's our ancient seed. This, and this, I'm pretty sure you can get in the mines. That, I'm not sure. So, hey, Shane's not here. Chocolate cake, 7 of them. No, thank you. There is the birthday boy. Let's get him a pepper. Good. Happy to hear it. Would you like one of those? You're welcome. Hey, Kent. Would you like an apricot? I know, you're welcome. And Gus, too. Oh, nope, not Gus. I tried. Okay, we did some quests. We checked the beach and got that lucky glass shard. Let's go try out, make up a... Did we give Elliot? You're welcome. Let's go try out one of those trap bobbers. Do we want luck food or pumpkin soup? Well, let's see how we make out. I think we want luck food because that'll increase the bite rate, right? I'm almost positive. And let's see if we can get the mutant carp with the trap bobber. I think that pumpkin soup was a waste. It's not increasing the bite rate at all. No, maybe it is. Oh. This is actually helping because we would have lost this fish already. Because we're not doing it particularly good, but the bar is not going down as fast. Well, would you look at that? One mutant carp. That's pretty awesome. There you are. Should we go see if we can catch the, the one in the mine? let's do that. They can't hurt, right? Oh, there's the kids. Where's the horse? Let's see. Cranberry, plum pudding. For you? Oh no! What about you, Jazz? You're welcome. What about Penny? I think we have a dandelion that she likes. Oh, never mind. Sorry, my bad. I tried. Oh, I had a gift for Elliot, and I didn't even give it to him. I gave him one of those things. I had a love gift for him. I forgot. I don't know if we can catch this. This is supposed to be really hard. But we will try. Pretty sure this is harder than some legendaries. I think I read. I could be wrong though. It's a bunch of trash, I know that. Luck affected the bite rate. It doesn't feel like it though, does it? Oh wow. Could we catch this? Wasn't bad at all. Look at that. Can we catch another? That felt pretty darn easy. One more cast and then we're done. This feels extremely unproductive. Yeah, I'd rather get back to the farm and clean up our inventory. But that was really good. We got two difficult fish. Pretty pleased about that. And we're gonna leave that bait there and hopefully it'll sync up properly. Let's put those away. Those shouldn't go in there. Plenty of trash. Those we can just sell. And we're just about caught up on all the eggs, which is nice. Cheese whey looks good. I say this was a good day. We got 10 hearts, or we maxed out the hearts with 2 people. And we got our glass shards, and we got 2 cool fish. All in all, I would say it was a pretty good day. Can't even fit this stuff. Well, let's put this in the fridge. That can go back in the food chest. That can fit. Actually, they can both. Oh, we have 2 of those. Huh. Did not know. Forage, produce, glass shards. Oh shoot, I forgot this stuff at the barn, but it looks like I'm not gonna have enough time to go back and get it, so yeah, let's just put that away instead. Can we get into bed? No. No, that is too much to ask. And we have a nice little bit of, which is not bad. And it's Sunday, so we want to go to the traveling cart. But other than that, I don't think we have anything. Our oak resin isn't done on Sundays anymore because we missed it that one. So we shouldn't get that until Monday. But we have the flower dance coming up. Let's go get a bouquet. Clear and sunny. Spirits are in good humor. And Queen of Sauce. Complete breakfast. Can we make a complete breakfast? We need a fried egg for that. Why don't we have fried eggs? Do we have a fried egg in here? No. Well, I guess we're gonna make one and then make a complete breakfast. Good. Nice. Sashimi? We could do that, Pierre? Where are we at with Pierre? Oh, he's way down here. Let's get Pierre a daffodil. And his sashimi. And I guess we'll see Abigail. Oh, that's good. And we're gonna look for Sebastian. How much time do we have? 7 days. They should be ready. 7? It's 28. Well, if they're not, they're not. Let's get our coffee. Okay, and we're selling, we're keeping potatoes for now, just because we use them for hash browns, which we use for Dish of the Sea. We're selling green beans. We have 11 sold plus 3 more. 14, so we still need another harvest of green beans, but that's not a problem because we'll get them. So that's good. That is probably fine. That tree. Good morning again. No duck feathers, no rabbit's feet, no wool. I can't even remember the last time we got wool. I will be happy to see that patch. Do we have more eggs than, more eggs than machines. They were just lining up to make it more convenient for me, you see. They weren't bunching up, so I couldn't reach them. Okay. And you guys may go out and enjoy the day. Your job is to give me truffles, Peggy, just in case you didn't realize. Your job is to give me a sturgeon. Sandfish. and rare seed. Oh, more than one. Okay. Sure. Nice. 5 rare seeds. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. I still haven't decided if we're going to completely fill the cellar. I kind of want to. Just for, you know, fun. But I don't think I'm going to like it. And if I don't like it, then that's a lot of extra casks, because a full cellar is what, like 125 or something like that. And a full cellar, if you like pack in every available space. Do I have? No. Oh, I already gave her the pudding. Is like 189. That's a lot of casks that, if I go that route, that I'll have to do something with, you know? I do like that. That looks cute. I don't like the entrance to the mushroom cave, though. Let's see, we're gonna sell that. And that and that. Can we sell this too? Let's sell that. Two amethysts we don't need. 90. I'm not sure how many casts we have. Let's go look. Yeah, one of this group is going to be ready well before the others. So let's see, 2, 4, 6, 8. 22, 66, 70, 80. So we have 93 casks. Let's go hand out Pierre's quest. Oh, it's Dusty and Alex. Hey, buddy. Would you like a cup of coffee? It is for you. Glad you like it. Pierre, for you and for you and for you. Well, let's. You're welcome. I'm sure they are. Would you like a flower? Good. Would you like the sashimi? You're welcome. Glad you liked it. Okay, well, we took care of that. Um, Hey, Gus. Not really. Oh, we want these. This is a love gift for Alex. So that is excellent. I am sure. Like the salmon dinners, I'm pretty sure we can make them, but... Or do we even have the recipe? But it takes like kale, amaranth, and then plus the salmon. It's like, it's a pretty big pain in the butt, if you ask me. Great. Enjoy. That was good. Sam. You're welcome. Oh, you know what I meant to do? Buy a bouquet. Let's do that. A bouquet. Let's get some oil too for the hash browns. I don't know, like 10? That's good. That is good. There's Maru. Here's all the daffodils Pierre was telling us about. Do you know what we should do? Let's go to the desert. Let's see if we can... If Sebastian is still in his room. Did we see him out and about? No. Sebastian. I have a bouquet for you. Aww. Not really. I usually stay inside. But I do go to the beach now and then, when it's raining. Oh, here you go. I know these things. We have to marry somebody. It might as well be him. Sebastian was the first character when I, when I first played this, he was the character that I liked. So I don't mind. Let's put this... Do we want Dish of the Sea? They're in good humor, so, yeah. Dish of the Sea if we need it. Oh, they're still out. We have to get a move on if we're going, though. Because Pam doesn't stay here. She leaves at 5. It's gonna be a late night, Pam. But I'm sure you can use the money, so, yeah. Yes. There's 2 fish in that little, pond that we need to catch. Maybe with our trap bobbers and a fishing buff, we could do it. But before we do that, let's see if Sandy would like a flower. Hi! Rare seeds for sale. Like rare seeds or just... Oh, okay. I was gonna say, you sell rare seeds? I would buy them. Not quite what she meant. I think we have all of the artifacts from this area. But I could be wrong. Okay, I guess let's fish. Oh, should we, let's eat the dish of the sea. Nice, we need that. And they give pretty good experience, so that's good. If we catch a lot of those, it'll be nice. There's another fish in here, though, that's harder. The scorpion carp, I think, is a hard fish to catch. But that crimson eel was supposed to be hard, too. I think the trap bobber really helps. I bet you this is the scorpion carp. Yeah, it's supposed to be like one of these darty fish, which is absolutely insane. I don't know that we're gonna get this. The only thing, like, we would have lost this a long time ago if it weren't for the trap bobber. The trap bobber is definitely the way to go. Look at that. Boom. Where is our fishing now? Maybe we can catch the legendary. You have to have be level 10 fishing in order to even get it. But with our fishing buff, that boosts our fishing 3 levels. So maybe we have a chance at it. This fish was supposed to be really hard, and this one was supposed to be really hard. But with the trap bobbers, they seem to be manageable. So if it rains again this season, we'll spend it all day up at the mountain lake fishing, hoping to catch that. It could happen. If it doesn't happen, I mean, that's fine too. I mean, I'm not gonna get crazy about any of these collections, cooking and all that stuff. I thought this place would be good for experience, but I think there might be so much trash that we'd probably be better off up at the lake. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna stay here much longer. Let's go take care of the farm. I don't have the patience for that now that we caught the fish we need. Like, both of those fish give good experience, so it seemed like a good idea just to spend the day there, but yeah. Not so much. Will we ever need these? I don't know, but I'm getting rid of them. Maybe Peggy hooked us up with a truffle. Maybe Peggy should be named Bacon. And here we go, the last of our surplus eggs. I didn't think we'd ever get through them all. But yeah, we did. So that's nice. Our cheese, we're getting a nice stockpile of gold cheese, which is good. I figured we could put those in the casks for iridium cheese. Am I just missing truffles? Is she leaving them someplace else? She doesn't wander out of the farmyard. The chickens do, but I haven't seen the pigs or the cows in a long time come out of there. We should do something about this. She's an overgrown mess. Let's just sell that. And what do we want to do? This stuff? Bring that inside. I know it's getting late. Oh, and there's the jars, but we're not going to have time for that tonight, so. So that will be a tomorrow project. And what do we have? We have 52. So tomorrow we need to do refill the jugs, get the oak resin, so if we can make the casks, that would be good. Not casks, kegs, that would be nice. And of course you're not going to make it to your bed. And a little bit of money. And that is going to end another two fun-filled days of Stardew Valley. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.